Hi viewers, this is Meenakshindra Mansito. Welcome to my channel. You are watching Ganesh Tutoriums. Are you all ready to learn? Let me start the class.
So exercise number 7.2, 7th question. Find the coordinate of the point A. Find the coordinate of the point A where AB is the diameter of a circle whose center is 2, -3 and B is 1, 4. Are you clear the problem? Find the coordinate of the point A where AB is the diameter of a circle whose center is 2, -3 and B is 1, 4. You just listen, pa. You just listen. Actually, okay, they given a circle. So in the circle, they given a diameter. What is the diameter? AB is the diameter. So in this AB diameter, the center of a circle whose center is 2, -3. And B is 1, 4. We need to find a P value, that is A value, x, y. Are you clear? Excuse me. We need to find a coordinate of A. The coordinate of A is nothing but x, y of A. Clear? So it is very easy. You just think, listen. So here A point, we just consider A as a x, y. Then B point 1, 4. Now we want to use a section formula or midpoint formula. Clear? Because C is a midpoint only, noda. Excuse me. So in this line, midpoint, right? In this line, midpoint is 2, -3. So now we can use a midpoint formula. Midpoint P of X, Y. Midpoint, right? Equal to X1 plus X2 by 2, Y1 plus Y2 by 2. Clear? So P of x, y, what it is here? Midpoint. They given a midpoint what? 2, -3. Okay, da. X1, x2. So we just mark it here x1, y1, x2, y2. So x1 is here, x, x2 plus 1 by 2. Clear? Y2, 4. Clear? Divided by 2. Any doubt, ra? Next, we can coordinate, equal it, x, y coordinates. We just equal it to coordinates. So, 2 is equal to x plus 1 by 2. Then, -3 is equal to y plus 4 by 2. Clear? So, now we can multiply, cross multiplication, 2 to the 4. 4 is equal to x plus 1. Then, 4 minus 1 is equal to x. Then, x is equal to 3. Are you clear? Next, here. Cross multiplication. -3 × 2 - 6 equal to y plus 4. Then -6 - 4 is equal to y. Then -10 is equal to y. Clear? So the coordinate of A, therefore, the coordinate nets of A 3, -10. Are you clear? So now we found that it is 3, -10. Sorry, +3, -10. Are you clear? Excuse me. Any doubt, pa?
I hope in this video you make clear about the problem. Thank you for watching my video. If it is any doubt, you can ask me in a comment. Thank you.